three SPF mistakes that you're probably making.
Only using it when sunny. UVA rays can penetrate clouds and even windows too. Not using enough. Skin needs a thick layer to create an even film on the top of the skin. Not picking the right one for your skin type. The Bondi Sands SPF 50 is fragrance-free. It's perfect for my skin, which is dry, a little bit sensitive. It leaves a dewy finish with no white cast. Oh, and don't forget the lips.